That's no good.
Same goal as all the rest of them, in front, and then we found them. Those are goals that you shouldn't let at least one, like one or more in, man.
I helped him start his sled hockey program.
Really?
Yeah, in D.C. Now, he's not involved with his daughter plays. He's playing...
Oh, okay. What, on rank one?
Yeah. What year are we moving? I don't know. I'll be here tomorrow morning at 6:45.
You will?
Yeah.
God bless you.
Thank God it's daylight
saving. Yeah, really? Oh, yeah, you coach, huh?
Yeah.
I didn't know you coached that though. I seen you on the ice one time.
Yeah.
Actually,
31 years.
It's a long time.
Yeah, I like the sled guys.
They're not, yeah.
They're not an obstacle. They're just there because they have to be.
Yeah. Well, they have an NA3 team and all that?
Yeah.
Not Smith, right?
Huh?
Not Smitty, right?
He's a 2-pound.
Yeah, lead this thing up or something. Yeah, he did, but that, he went in weird. You see that thing?
And the salve was the first one to that ball.
And then he goes, oh, good. And then he pulled back. I've never watched one of the games until then.
It's maddening. It's like the kid has a lot of offensive talent with zero interest in the game. Zero.
I think it's crazy.
Like my heart.
Now, so what's the rule with the sled hockey? How many undisabled people can you have?
We are allowed to have 3 players that are
not disabled
bodies.
Okay.
ABs.
ABs?
We have 5 on the roster, but 3 players at a time. And to be honest with you, able-bodied players are not being
good. Yeah.
I get it, but...
Yeah.
It's like, you shouldn't even worry about the able-bodies.
Yeah.
Most of the able-bodies just play because, like, the kid plays or the daughter plays. Like, I had...
Well, that's how you grow a sport, right?
2 able-bodies. 2 of my able bodies were brothers.
Okay.
Their brother. Their brother was the better player.
that's how you grow a sport, right? Just let people...
Oh, yeah, yeah. So that's why they allow you so many.
Yeah.
But it's basically, I mean, it's the same game. It's the same game.
What would you say is the major difference?
Well, I mean, physically the major difference is they can't skate backwards and they don't stop and start.
That's true.
So it's a lot more
turning
the right way.
Reading the play. Good shot. Ooh! Yeah, that's funny.
Jesus Christ.
happen to me.
He does that all the time. He just wanted that kid to see. See ya. See ya.
That's a dangerous play. You know, there's a hip check and there's that. You know what I mean?
It's right at the knees. Yeah. It was right at the knees. And I'm telling you, the whole team one time. I could hear them.
If that were me,
and he tried to hit me.
Oh, yeah.
I had a guy try to take my knees out once in mentally.
Yeah. That guy knew what he was. Yeah, I would go right after him. Because you know it's a dirty place.
I grabbed him by the cage. I saw a phone, and he hit me, and I went down over top of him. And he went right up and hit me with the knees, but I gave with
him. Yeah.
I grabbed him by the cage, took his helmet off, and I put him in the hospital.
Because the thing is, you know where well he was headed. I know he did it. Because he wanted to do it.
Yeah, that's not... Like that ref said, it's
never... I ended his season.
Like that ref said, it's never acceptable. Which one's his friend?
The guy on the phone here earlier, he was in shorts, the dude.
Oh, the dude that... Oh, wait, no, not the guy sitting in his chair. The ref told him, he's like, that's never acceptable. He said to both of them, I guess. Because they took him off first, right? The other one? Yeah, he had him. Well, Melly was against the boards, and he went to the face. Yeah. I do have it, though.
And he punted him down and crushed him on the ice on the below court.
Both of the plays, right? Roshinsky. What's up? What's still open? I think they might be doing last call, to be honest with you. So I have to go check. They're not saying open, no. T's gotta be somewhere, and then the other guy's gotta be somewhere. When he chased him down, I also was saying, but no, he knew he was bombing him. He knew he could feel it, so he went down with it. But the problem is, now he got back up and went and did the same thing again, so he put on the boots before the ball went, because he knew he was going. He knew he was going. Yeah. Right when this game started, look, down the chair. The hits, you know what I mean? The hits were just coming back forth. They are.
That's what picking up in the game. Some of the cross for the kids on the court.
I think we're over there.
I'm fine. Alright. Two more. Two more. Give me a flight. Like 53 minutes.
Yes.
Was she, did she try putting up a 10 minute penalty?
I don't know. It's a number.
I think that's what she tried to do. I love that kid. Mike. Big Mike. Oh, into the boards down there? Kyle's coming into his own, huh? Training? They open it up. Yeah. Are you? Did they say when they're staying open till 5? I don't think that's such a thing.
It should be
a 2 and a 5.
It should be a 5.
Or a
5 and a 5.
Yeah.
I've never seen a 10 minute
power. Or if you even want to do that, just give them 5 and 2 minors, you know what I mean?
It should be a 5.
So they're shorthanded for 8 minutes. Work on some.
You see, Flyers game tonight?
Yes. Probably not, but
St. Louis.
Nah, it isn't.
Ten block shots.
Really?
He had 4 on one shot.
I'm saying he does the little things, you know what I mean?
He's an awesome
player. Yeah.
he's a decent referee, I don't know. Yeah, he's
this game could be out of
control. You know, the good referees are when like you forget that like when he makes a call and all of a sudden you see him, you go, oh, yeah, I haven't really seen him. Yeah. He used to date a girl, I mean. Going out to dinner?